One of the top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
But over the years, as I started doing restoration work in Accelerate for 6 years, my interest in heritage and culture in Chandigarh increased. So I started moving towards the lanes and bylanes of Chandigarh. So I thought that why should we restrict the tours and why should we restrict it to only Haveli Dharampura? Why cannot we spread it to the lanes and bylanes of Chandigarh? We started with the heritage tours so that the travelers and tourists who come from outside and want to experience Old Delhi. So they can do it through our Guava trip. And the purpose of Guava trip is not only to provide tours but to provide experiences. For example, we do an experience where we do Patangbazi here. Now not a lot of people do Patangbazi, so we take them to a rooftop where we do Patangbazi there. Now Chandigarh Chowk is passion for carrom board. So even now in Chavri Baraj on third floor there are tournaments of carrom board. So we take people to see those tournaments. There's a person who has a passion for Kabutar. We do Kabutar Bazi over here. So a lot of things we are doing here. And so we also started with a heritage club here for people from different walks of life or heritage and culture who want to come and who want to join the club in the sense to promote heritage and for example to promote a monument, probably take an initiative to adopt a monument after talking to ASI and probably other parties as well. So probably this is something we can aim to do, and my friend Keshav will take.